Britney Spears is getting creative on her Instagram feed, posting a trippy skit Thursday evening that reveals some of the frustrations she faced while under conservatorship. The lucky singer was released from the legal arrangement on November 12 after spending almost 14 years with others running her life. Then she says, "It would only be fair for me to dedicate my life to skits to the wonderful therapist." The accompanying video skit sees the singer riffing on what therapy sessions were like from her point of view. Wearing a hot pink crop top and dark skinny jeans, she plays the therapist, a person, or persons, she clearly didn't respect much. "Hi. So as your therapist today, I'm here to just ask you a few questions, not here to trouble you. I just want you to be completely relaxed. You just relax. I do the work," Spears says, gesturing pointedly with her hands. "I'm here to help you," she says as the video cuts to a closer view, key number one. "So relax. Totally relax. Lay down. Do what you have to do. Just a couple of questions. Don't worry about it. Everything's gonna be fine. But the psychosis of what's going on in your head kinda goes into mine too, so we need to just clear these blockages, you know what I mean? Do the clear way, you know?" Spears says, flashing fake smiles as her hand movements get bigger and more demonstrative, clearing the space in front of her. "So I can read you well, you can read me well, so I can do my work. That's what it's about. I need to do my work for you. To help you succeed. Yes, I'm feeling fine," she says in a flat voice as the video cuts to Spears lying stiffly on the couch in a different, drab outfit. "I had a great year.